his grandmother at the request of Louisiana Governor's Office of Homeland Security and Emergency Preparedness. This is a statewide test of the emergency alert system. There is no action at this time.